Hello, wonderful people. Welcome back to another video. Today's gonna be a vlog, I think. I wanted to make a video, but I wasn't sure what to do, so just vlogging my weekend. I just tried to make this clip that I'm recording now, but I forgot to click record. So obviously I haven't made a video in a long time because how do I even YouTube? How do I even video? What's technology? I don't know. Anyways, I just got done with a back and bicep workout with my boyfriend, and I got some clips, so I'll either put them in or I already showed you them, but so yeah, hopefully I do something fun this weekend. My boyfriend is trying to get me to go tubing or skiing or whatever, both. I think they do skiing and tubing down a slope, and I personally hate all winter activities. I don't even like to be outside in the winter. Being in Ohio, it's so cold and like the weather is just so bipolar. I don't want to be in the cold if I don't have to be, and going down a sled or a tube, why? It just, I could fall out and break something. Like, I don't want to break anything or get hurt in general, and I just don't want to be in the cold. So we'll see if that ends up happening, But I'm about to shower and we're gonna go to Swenson's. So, does anyone with a ponytail ever do this? It's kind of fun. You look like a helicopter. Okay, well, on that note, come along with me on this weekend vlog and I'll see you in a bit. All that out your lips, shit that ain't called for. Who the fuck is this? Bless somebody, baby mama, inside of the bed. While I'm tryna tip, shawty say she holding, got a razor in her lip. Mix my cup and twist one up, I love that ratchet shit. She like iced out wrist, iced out wrist. Fuck don't kiss, fuck don't kiss. Look like friends, but she say they twins. Jump right in, it's leg room in this bed. 10 miles to the crib, you know that's deep. I think it's someone out there watching me, yeah. Who's that creeping through my window? Before you come outside, I got the info. Took her to the end zone from the end zone. Know I love to smoke, you love to lick more. Wanna hit the jack, then what you call for? All that out your name, shit that ain't called for. So I'm off to Ben's house, but I wanted to show everyone these shoes that I got from Target because they're cute AF and I love them. But anyways, here's me in my natural habitat, carrying beer, walking to my car. Hello, I'm in my car. I'm in my mom's car. Just kidding, I'm not in my mom's car. I'm in my own car and I have a Jeep Patriot and I love it. And her name is Velma. And
And I'm not sure why I'm recording right now, but it's a vlog and just vlogging, I guess. We got some beer here. This is Ben's. And I have to bring those to him because he wants them. And I'm not the biggest beer drinker. Occasionally, usually when I'm drunk, I can like chug beers, but I can't just get drunk off beers. Is anyone else like that? I feel like girls are like that more so than guys. But I'm sorry, this lighting is absolutely trash, but we're gonna work with it, I guess. I have been addicted to TikTok. It's actually a problem, I think. I will sit on there forever. It's probably not healthy. But it's just so funny. Everyone is just like in their natural habitat and just like their natural form, just like no edits, just being funny as heck. So that's why I think I love it. Everyone just like embarrassing themselves and everyone doing it together. You know, I used to love Vine. Like, I would sit on Vine for hours and just watch videos. So I think that's why I love TikTok so much. I suck at making TikToks. I've made a couple, but like, it's rough. And I try to learn like these TikTok dances, but first off, I don't have the patience to sit there and actually learn it. So I like half-ass it and then I just like give up. So yeah, okay. Going to Ben's house and getting some Swensons. So I was just watching that last clip I just recorded and there is freaking lipstick on my chin and I had no idea. Welcome to my life. That is just literally how my life goes. It had to have been from my sunglasses. I'm wearing lipstick, so I don't think it's like dry yet, or I don't know. I don't have anything over it. I just put some lipstick on and left because I'm trying to be in a hurry while doing other things, so this is literally my life. So I don't know if I'll put it in. I probably will because I embarrass myself all the time, so that's just how my life is. Yeah, so I'm sorry about that, but what can you do? Okay guys, hello, it's Sunday now, and here's my outfit for the day. I've had this purse for quite a while. This I got for Christmas. Sunglasses I got in New York. I'm wearing the same lipstick from yesterday, so hopefully it doesn't get on my chin, even though it already did today once. Whatever. Anyways, I'm about to go to Ben's house and we are going to IHOP. How fancy. But this is kind of warm and I wanted to like be comfy, and this is comfy, so that's why I'm like lightweight dressed up. Last night, I did not go snowboarding or skiing because I didn't want to be out in the cold, and I don't know how to do either of those, and it just didn't want to do it. So, I was at my house and editing videos and whatnot, so a wild Saturday night. But I went to bed early and I woke up early, and it's like 9:30, I think, so I'm like up and ready to go. Okay, so I just got this matcha latte, matcha almond milk latte from Dunkin' Donuts. I just tried it, and it's pretty good. I would probably drink this again. Matcha's not like my favorite thing. I was actually gonna get an iced coffee, but I forgot they had these and I wanted to try it. So I don't know, matcha's just matcha. Like, if you don't like matcha, you're not gonna like this, obviously, but if you like matcha, you're gonna like it. Simple as that. I don't know. Just something different, you know, and it's green for St. Patrick's Day, so if you guys have tried the matcha latte from Dunkin', what do you guys think? I give it a 8 out of 10, I think. Yeah. So yeah, matcha does have caffeine in it. I'm not sure how much, and I don't think it's more than coffee. I could be wrong, but I know there is caffeine in it. So, all right, yeah. We just went to IHOP, then I had to wait in line for this thing, and it took a hot second. Now I'm about to go do my nails because my nails look like trash, and do some laundry and clean up my room a bit and whatnot, and then hang out with Ben again. So, good Sunday. Maybe I'll take my cat for a walk. It's really nice out. Yeah, I don't really like take him for a walk on a leash. I put him in a stroller, my dog's old stroller, because when my dog got old, we had to put him in a stroller because he couldn't walk too well. So yeah. Okay, so I did my nails. Finally, they needed done real bad. Made a video with my grandma Rita. And now I'm off to annoy my boyfriend some more today. Because this is weekend off, so we are just hanging all weekend. I have no idea what we're going to do. Either get food, bake something. Because we love food, right? Okay, well, I'll see you guys later.
That was $375. It has a...
Oh.
No, remember. Saving the cleaning up all this.
Okay. 1 teaspoon baby.
Are we done with the flour?
Mm-hmm.
Where did you put it?
You'll never know.
Sound on there?
Mm-hmm.
Good, I'm glad.
I'm gonna keep that part in. Did you drop it?
Yeah.